welcome Skai Jackson.
Hello, everyone. Hi. We love our abbreviations. LOL, OMG, LMAO, and one of my obvious favorites, UGC. Now, most of us are familiar with user-generated content when our favorite artists and social media stars create it. But it's also a useful tool for brands to get to pay attention to who they are and what they're all about. Here are the finalists for best use of user-generated content.